I have kids. I have issues.
Everyone's a little stir crazy right now, I assume.
People can relate to that. I don't know. Hey, in these unprecedented times, though, Mix 98.9 Morning Show with Gary and Lindsay, yours truly here, will be featuring a locally owned Mahoning Valley restaurant that offers carryout, takeout, that needs your business, frankly, to survive the shutdown. So many businesses, restaurants hurting right now. And we want to support them, and we want you to support them by allowing the Mix Meal Maker to prepare a meal for your family. So we're going to spotlight a restaurant throughout the week, every day. And we thought this would be a nice way to do it.
And Italian Village in Boardman is our first Mix 98.9 Meal Maker. And we're very excited to talk to the owner of that, Gigi.
Good morning, Gigi. Welcome to the Mix Morning Show.
Good morning.
And
How are you today?
We're doing just fine. And thank you so much for being our first Mix Meal Maker.
Yes.
So tell us a little bit about the Italian Village Pizza.
Well, let's see. We're actually Italian Village. We're a little mall pound Italian restaurant that serves great homemade Italian food. We're located at 440 Boardman Poland Road. And our phone number is 330-758-0000.
Okay.
We've been there for about 7 years now.
I got to ask you, what makes your pizza and your Italian meal special? That's really what I want to know.
Well, we put a little extra love in everything that we do. They're all homemade recipes. And we make our own sauces and soups fresh every day. And we like to say we put a little extra love in everything that we do.
Well, that's probably exactly what we need to hear that makes it special. Now, in this time, I know all restaurants are being closed as far as in a restaurant, but you're doing both delivery and takeout as well, right?
Yeah, we initialized the curbside pickup so that we can keep our minimal distance between us and the guest. And you can call us up. Once you get to the restaurant, we deliver it right to you. We'll take it right to your car. We have our full menu that was available, which fresh-made lasagna, fresh-made chicken parmesan. Mm. We saw a lot of pecan chicken salads.
Those are amazing.
Paninis are from fresh-made buns. So are you getting hungry yet?
Yes.
yes, we are. See, about now, 8 o'clock in the morning is lunchtime for us.
So we're
kind of hungry for this right now. Hey, Lindsay, you were telling me about a particular item on the menu.
Well, there's a lot. I actually like their pizza that has the spinach on it. Their garlic knots are to die for. But also, I saw on Facebook that you have a special family special that's the pan of pasta marinara, jumbo family salad, 12 fresh baked garlic knots that are amazing for just $30, right?
Yeah, it's a $49.99 dinner. It feeds 6 to 8 people. It's a pan of pasta, fresh pan of salad, and 12 garlic knots. And we even deliver it to you. So we're trying to do our best. Our employees are committed to this. We're trying to do our best for our employees and our loyal guests. We're just, that's what we're trying to do.
Awesome. Well, we're talking with Gigi, the owner of the Italian Village Pizza. And again, give us the location and your phone number as we head out of here this morning.
Yeah, it's 440 Boardman Poland Road, right next to the Sprint store across from the shops at Boardman, 330-758-0000.
Awesome. Gigi, thank you
so much for joining us.
And thanks for being our very first mixed meal maker this morning. Thanks for joining us.
And thank you, folks, for doing this. This is a community effort. We appreciate it. Thank you kindly.
And that is our very first Mix Meal Maker. So support your local businesses. Yeah. Support your local restaurants. We're going to feature this on our webpage when we get off the air.
We are.
We get all that done. We'll post it on Facebook, and hopefully we'll be able to promote Gigi's wonderful restaurant, the Italian Village Pizza.
We're very lucky here in the area. We have what we call 330 Pizza. But part of it is, you and I have lived a couple different places. But here in Youngstown, we have so many mom-and-pop places. They're so crucial to, first of all, my diet, but our entire area. And we want to make sure that we take care of them during this uncertain time. So that's all part of Mix Meal Makers, and very excited to carry that on today and for the rest of it.